Did you know that Tilburg is the sixth town of the Netherlands? Neither did I. It's crazy, right? My name is Abu Zer. I'm from Dutch Review. And today we're in Tilburg. I'm gonna tell you six things you should know about... Keep focused. I'm gonna tell you six things you should know about the sixth town of the Netherlands. Tilburg, also known as 013. Tilburg might not have the charm of the classic Dutch city, but it sure is hard, and it's a funky town with great urban spots like this one, Raw, in the Spoor Zone. Or check out the Wagon, which is located right near the Spoor Zone and is an old refurbished train wagon. If you're looking to move your company to the Netherlands, or you're a creative entrepreneur and looking for a city to start up, then Tilburg is one of the best places to be in the Netherlands. It has a buzzing creative scene, and it's a great location for logistic and economics, right in between Eindhoven and Rotterdam. What many people don't know is that Tilburg has a few excellent museums. There's the Natural History Museum, where we are right now, with this giant whale skeleton. There's Museum de Pont, and there's the Textile Museum. Those are a few museums you definitely want to check out when you're in Tilburg. At its heart, Tilburg is a student town with one big university and an even bigger campus. You can take tons of courses here in Tilburg, and the students are everywhere to be found in the city. So, although Tilburg might not be your classic Dutch town, it sure makes up for it with Brabantse gezelligheid, which means beers, worstenbroodjes, bitterballen and long nights. Proost! Dankjewel! So, there are many things about Brabantse gezelligheid, bitterballen, cheese, and one of the things is called the worstenbroodje, the sausage roll. So, here it goes. Tilburg is one of the greenest cities in the Netherlands, and its surroundings are packed with great nature sites. Now we're in the Star Forest. So that's it for our video about Tilburg. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, you can visit the town by yourself, or subscribe to our channel, of course, or do both. Is that a wrap? No, we've got one thing for you. Here's our magic drone sequence. Enjoy. See you next time.